Snickers is going to have a fun-sized Snickers. And though we can't know for sure, a source confirmed to the New York Post and E! That Snooki is in fact with child. We have approximately 6 months, 6 hours, and 6 days to prepare. She's supposedly 3 to 4 months along and, according to the Post, is planning to use the pregnancy to help her become the next Kourtney Kardashian. Even though she denied being pregnant earlier this month, Snooki's rep declined to comment. Her boyfriend Gianni Laval is responsible, and best guesses for what she's going to name this baby include Isabella and Frankie, since that's what she said she would name her future children back in 2010. This is really bad for MTV, obviously, since she's in the middle of shooting a new reality show with JWoww, won't be able to consume any alcohol, and will slowly gain back all the weight she just lost. Which is sad, because this should be a happy time.